Welcome to a new video. Abe and Medu here. So today we have a brand new unboxing. We're going to be unboxing some Furbies, and the box is kind of beat up, but I think the Furbies are fine. So let's start. It's over. Now, here are the Furbies. One has been put upside down. Jesus, this poor one was put upside down in the box. Okay, let's take out another one. Another one. And the last one. Here they are. Three Furby balloons. Let's see if almost something. Yeah, everything seems to be fine. They are kind of dirty, but I will clean them. Now we're going to test them. Three sets of batteries, which we will use right now. I'm going to start with this one. It works, let's see. I'm going to be using this set of batteries and putting them in right now. These batteries are not brand new, so it might be a little slow, but this is just for testing. Two batteries in. Another one, and the last one. Here she is. So this one seems to be speaking Russian, I think. That's interesting. Or I'm not sure what language that is, but it's surely not speaking English. But still, it's good that it works. It's a little slow, so I'll be checking that out. But it works, so that's one good thing. Let's put it to sleep.
Okay.
also be putting the battery cover back on. So this one's asleep. Now let's test the next one. I wonder if they all speak the same language. They probably do because they are from the same owner. I'm not sure which language that is, so if you know, tell me in the comments. I already got the battery cover off. This one seems to be clean as well. Let's push this one back. Oh! I guess this one's an easy waker. Yeah, she's gonna be awake. Sure, he's crazy. Now, let's put the batteries in the next one. If she won't mind. She has a name. She has a name, I think it's Daydu, but I'm not sure. However, I will be renaming her soon. Just putting the batteries in the next one. And right now, there we go. This one's not moving. I don't think this one works. I'm not sure what's wrong with them. But I'll be checking it out after I test the next one. I actually need to put the other one to sleep because it's kind of annoying. I think actually I'm gonna be taking a battery out of this one. So yeah, its name is Dado. I think that these Russian ones have different movements than the normal English ones. They seem to be moving a little bit differently. But now let's check the polka dot one. These guys definitely need a good brush because they're super dirty. Look at this one's fur. Sure is dirty. Now let's put the batteries in and see what happens. Alright, now the last battery. So this one moves as well. This one's mute. Okay, so this one's mute, but it works. And in fact, I do have a bonus speaker to replace this one's. So it's not gonna be mute forever. Oh. It seems to be a little bit faulty as well. Not sure what it's doing. Let's take a battery out. Or maybe there's something wrong with these batteries, but... Oh well, at least this one works. So... I'm gonna be naming them, probably tomorrow. And... we're gonna see what we can do to fix the ones that don't work. And I'm also gonna be cleaning them, they seriously need a clean. I mean, look, this one has things in its fur. Not sure how they got there. But yeah. Glad to have them, and see you next time. Goodbye!